The hour is come, Arisen. The door lies open. Seek the temple atop the Tainted Mountain. Beyond the Great Wall, at its pinnacle, in the shadow of the world, keeper of the Endless Ring, you will make your choice. What you there become, only you can decide. Then your bond did prove a weakness. My hour is past. Words can guide you no further. Only you know what lies ahead, Arisen. Meet it without fear. Go. There is naught to be gained from my words now. Indeed, heed no voice but your own. Strain your ear to the voice within, Arisen. Heed it well. Only you know what strength you hold. Strain your ear only.
My master chose to follow the bidding of his inner voice. He cast aside all ties to others and chose to stand against the dragon. These ages on, I feel I understand why he did so. The Dragonforge trusted in himself too much. Brother, he trusted none but himself. In me, no more than in any other. The Dragonforge, brother.
This looks interesting.
Aye. Teeth. Just name it, sir.
Come again.
Tis enough to make you think twice of leaving home.
Come, come, don't be shy.
Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir.
Oh, that one is it?
As you like.
Tis a heavy onus the men here bear.
Thank you. slopes of the Tainted Mountain on, if you must go.
The once proud hall lies ruined. Such a grand keep fell in a moment's time before the world.
The hold is fallen. Dragon strength. If you would give chase even so, will you come?